Hello everybody, it's me, a friendly porcupine, and today the knockoffs strike again with new knockoff sets. Boom, I am on AliExpress right now, and here is the Humvee I was talking about. Now there's something interesting to know. They're now including this type of figure. Do you remember from that original light armor fire base? There we go. Glad I remember the name of that. It's just been such a long time. One of my favorite sets, period. So yeah, basically they knocked off that figure right there, and they couldn't even do the sleeveless arms right. Why did you guys do it like that? No, why? Why do you got to make the wrinkly arms? I mean, I guess if you wanted a different skin tone of wrinkly arms, you got it. But why? Why won't you knock off just invest in making an actual arm mode? But of course, that's the way these knockoffs roll. Right here, the helmet takes apart because they use the more modern style of helmets. They don't use the original old one that they had. And what's this? They had to use the old cheap ass vest. The one that doesn't come a place for the flag to place in. That's just lame. Why you do that? Knockoffs! But yeah, of course, knockoffs right out here, right at their finest. And I believe this is still the same Treasure company, but now we actually see what figure comes in this set. So yeah, there you go. And where is the care package that you used to get with the set? Not here! How about the terrain that you used to get with the set? Not here! Come on, Knuckles! And the most important thing that's not here! The other two figures in the care package! Why is that not here? Because Knuckles want to play, want to copy Mega Construx's new standards and not drawing in all this stuff. Even Mega Construx at least throws in two more figures for these types of set. Ay ay ay. Moving on to what we had over here, and of course some random Lego builds. Here's the dimensions of the set. Yes, here more closer zoom in angles. Yeah, those stupid wrinkly arms. Yeah, and then P-E-T, huh? Why you put letters over there? I don't know. Knockoff right there, that's knockoff logic. And then you have this one, I know. I think this one can somewhat fit the Call of Duty figures. I mean, the doors are okay. But, yeah. Knockoff. If you're going to rebuild the Humvee, couldn't you at least put in another door or something? It would have been so much better. But yeah, of course, knockoff the way they roll. This one at least comes with two doors. Even though this one is a lot more Lego-esque, you could technically modify this one and make it a lot better. Maybe you can even swap out the wheels and other stuff. I know a lot of these pieces can be used there. Yeah, but if you're super not interested in these type of Lego sets, I just pass on that. I just pass out on this one. Pass out on this one, oh boy. You're having too much fun, a friendly porcupine, ay ay ay. Yeah, and also my comrades, I had also another question to ask you guys. Do you guys want me to post more of the kind of Lego military kind of stuff like this for the news, or do you want me to stick strictly to Mega Construx Call of Duty knockoffs or other types of knockoffs that they do? I mean, these could also technically work for like the Mega Construx figures. I mean, knockoffs have also been doing this bull crap over here. Look at this. Ugh, why you even throw that plane in there? That plane clearly does not suit the figures, it just will not work. At least this one looks like it can somewhat suit the figures. You can somehow get them in there, but it will be a very tight squeeze, of course. Yeah, of course. But this one is just no. Why you throw it in? Well, my comrades, that's basically where I'm going to end the video today. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a big, fat, juicy like. And of course, my comrades, as always, if you want to see more content from me, a friendly porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.